sweat the technique.
Walking on the moon.
last night. I was like, I haven't played with my crew forever. How have you been? Dude, I've been going through. Well, I basically live down in Arvada now with my boyfriend. Because the lady that owns our work basically came in like a couple weeks ago and was just like, yeah, you're the problem here, why we're struggling. I want you and the ferrets moved out within a week or I'll personally take them to Humane Society. And then gave all the residents their 30-day notice and closing the place down, so we're all losing our jobs. Yeah. Yeah. I'll look for remote work and stuff, but since I'm being let go, I can get unemployment, so I'm not gonna rush into another shitty job. I'm gonna try to find something that I'm like happy with, since I'll have a little bit of time to do that. Like, where was my work or where am I now? So, my work was in Loveland. That's where I'm from. I'm living in Arvada, which is like Denver area of Colorado. Yeah, I'm sure. Right. I mean, worst case scenario, I always have the medical to fall back on because I have my QMAP certification and stuff. And it's always in demand, you know? Yeah. Tomorrow's my birthday. Well, happy birthday, early birthday. Thanks. 31.
You mean 30, right?
31.
You mean 30, right? And then plus
one. Oh, it just does it. It just stops. 30 plus one. They're like bonus points we accrue after that. That's funny, I was gonna say 30 plus 8, so I was pretty spot on. Will it be plus 8 this year? I'm down for whatever, so I'm not placed in anything yet, because I haven't been on. I play a lot of Call of Duty, but we play mainly, so I haven't been on like this or Fortnite really, but I played a game of Fortnite yesterday too, and I am like so lost. All the weapons and everything, it was like...
cool sweat the technique.
I was wondering what was going on. This is not going well. I mean, I haven't played duos for... Yeah, I know. It's the only one we got, so I'm pretty aware. Oh yeah, so it'll just randomly. Alright. Yeah, I've been working on my Rumble. I'm like two away from getting my rank on it, because like I said, I haven't been on, so trying to get back into it, so... I'm with a different boyfriend. I broke up with the one I had been with, Jacob, back in November, by the way.
Hold on, I'm back.
Right. Oh, gotcha. Yeah. Oh my God. Proud of that. Woo. Same. Well, honestly, I've not even been up that long. And then he just woke up. Oh, yeah. I'm trying. So I am smoking again pretty regularly. But I try not to smoke except for, like, at night. Especially because I pretty much only do indica. Because otherwise, I'll just be on my ass and not function. What?
$20.25.
Yeah. Oh man, that was so close. Come on. The angle wasn't good. Hey, it's going better than last game at least. That's all I gotta say. Cause look, this time I got one. Oh my. Yeah. It was straight swish. Nothing. No rim. You got this? That's all right. I got it. Yeah, so he's been super amazing. He took them in, so they live here now. And they're doing really well. They turned 3 in September. Yeah. Yep, they're pretty active and lovey. I mean, I worked with them though, you know, so much, especially during the summer while I was like all isolated in England. Am I what with them? Oh, tea leaf is always this time of year, but I will take a picture and send it to you. He is massive right now. Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh. Isn't she older though? I wasn't sure. Good start, both of us. Awesome. No! Josh! Normally it's Lindy! Good shot, good shot. Oh, wow. Yeah, wow. Oh, both of us. Great. Great. Oh yeah, we're doing great here. Are you placed in this already? So who we playing, like, platinum, gold? Oh no. Oh, okay. Oh! We gotta get a goal. We gotta go into OT at least. Oh, yeah, well, it's not gonna happen like that. There! Oh my god! Yeah! Did they save it? No! Rip. I know. I mean, did you see that jump? It was so calculated. I'm not placed, so. Yeah, yeah, you're there now. At least I blocked the direct shot he had. Closer than your heart, when the weight is getting heavy and the future. Didn't block that though. That's because all these games are just full of fucking cheaters anymore, dude. Whoa. I had such a debate there on what to do. Do I come down from the top or do I just like go for it? Return the favor. Wow. Did you see that? It was like my car wouldn't even go. It was just like, yep. Oh, okay. Nice. Get it. Get it.
Get it.
Nice. Nope. That makes sense.
Yeah, they got
the force that I hit that with, they shouldn't have blocked it.
They got five.
No.
these eyes looking forward. Got this blood in our veins, and that's not gonna change tonight. We got feet that'll guide us down the road that we choose, hoping we make it through alright. It's so easy to fall, lose our way in the dark, and forget that we're all in this together.
It's what time?
Hide all our flaws, found our direction, but sometimes get lost. We grew towards the sun, went our separate ways, but down at our roots, yeah, we're all the same.
What? Oh, I just yawned too.
Yeah, I know, I yawned and you
Oh, I thought you had it, my bad. Was not prepared. Just to feel something again. Oh, sorry, sorry. Oh.
Transformers, more than meets the eye. Autobots wage their battle to destroy the evil forces of the Decepticons. The Transformers.
Come on. Yes. How can I do that? Nice, so they're getting mad. Oh, I missed. Oh, Josh, you legend. And? Oh. I had no boost. Dude, if I had boost, I probably could have made a goal. No way.
It doesn't like go up anymore. It just goes right in every time.
Mm-hmm. It was a better game, at least. Like, it wasn't so one-sided, at least. Oh, here's another random new thing. So I told you back in the summer I got diagnosed with hypothyroidism, right? And so I got put on meds on it for like underactive. Well, I also, in November, like the beginning of December, started these shots to help with like weight loss and things and keep my blood sugar from like getting into a dangerous range, because I'm not pre-diabetic, but I was on the cusp of pre-diabetic. Anyways, since starting all that, not only do I not eat as much because it slows down like my appetite and like digestive system and everything, but I've lost 65 pounds in 2 months. Yeah. Right. Ariel. It sucks for her because she wants to gain weight, but her body. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, she, I mean, after her gluten diagnosis and stuff, like the celiac disease, at that point she was only at like 84 pounds and she's managed to get back to 100. But it's like she can't break that. It's like just 100 and that's where it stays. Yeah, she said she wants to try to get to like 120. And she works out a lot and stuff, like she's active, I mean, which is, you know, part of it, I think. Because she paraglides and rock climbs and all that. Maybe? Too fast. Don't sweat the technique. GG.
Sweat the technique. W. 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 W.